up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. If you already subscribed, thank you. It really means a lot to me. For those of you that are new to the channel, please consider subscribing, giving a like, and all that. That helps a lot. But yeah, welcome back to Worldwide B15. And for this video, I just wanted to do like you've seen those videos around, like the five things that I like and I don't about the car. So without further ado, let's go. All right, for the first one, we start with the five things that I do like about this car right here, 2002 SCR Spec V. Check it out. First thing I do like about this car is in this year, 2002, this bumper right here, I like it a lot, which is the reason I got the car in its first place, and it was inspired by the GTR. Love it. The second most favorite thing on this car that I like is the torque. Now when you first step on it, it's quick, it's there, it's instant, and that's what I like about this car. It's not a whole lot, but in the streets, you know, it's enough to have fun. Now three, and one of my most favorite, is the lava red seats. Why? Because they pop out like crazy. Everybody that looks at it thinks there have been like, I took them somewhere to get them done or anything like that. But as we know, and you all know, they come like that. And the inspiration was also from the Nissan GTR as well. Let's check that out. Now, the fourth thing has to do with maintenance, but it's something that's quick on this car. It has pads all around, which makes it easy and quick to do maintenance, you know, change your brake pads on this car. Now, the fifth thing has to do with something that's kind of 50-50 for me, and is I like the fact that it's kind of not too much on the spotlight, you know. Everybody's going towards Hondas, Integras, and all these other cars, but this one here doesn't get too much love. But then again, at the same time, I dislike that because, you know, I hope it was more on the spotlight. That way, you know, more companies made parts on it, you know, more readily available for them. But other than that, those are my five things. All right, guys, thanks for watching this video.